Almanac. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
Going to have a useful conversation. It's turned out quite nicely.
Understand. I'm wasting my breath.
Unleash our armies against us. I expel you forever from the Secret Order of the Three and condemn you to shame in the frozen limbo of eternity.
It cannot be stopped. The wheels of Kathar are already in motion. Doom will find you both. I'll rise from the dust of your bones to finish what I've started.
For your dreams.
This is madness.
This is what you've been searching for. The answers you've sought your entire life are within the Skion. Everything you've done has led you to this place. You're here because you belong here, Lara. That's who you are.
I'm sorry, Father.
Little in the way of amusement, so I've grown fond of watching Amanda suffer the effects of sharing your interests.
Jacqueline Mather, you just don't know when to die.
Stop! You destroyed my home.
You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
To the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
Midgard serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it.
Damn it! I can't reach the sword. But you can.
What about you?
I can reach you if you hold out your hand.
You trust me?
We're out of time, Amanda!
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even?
Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.